I've already forgotten what song this is. Oh, I know what this. When I first heard the news, I was convinced, like anyone would be. And I'm not one who believes all that he reads, but this was on TV. Some famous astrophysicist whose passion is to contemplate the stars. And I heard her say there's evidence of life on Mars. Though the evidence is flimsy, there's one theory you really ought to know. It says life began on Mars a gazillion years ago. And through cosmic pollination, some microbes hitched an asteroid and crossed the void and fertilized our Earth. Now if you're still with me, you must see we're Martians. You and I, we're Martians. Denies, we're all a little spacey now and then. But we're not exactly little green men. Nonetheless, we're Martians. Be proud.
Martian pride.
Only truth can challenge truth, and if it's true, this will uproot the family tree. To say I am Martian American would be correct, it's politically incorrect. And if I display a tendency that someone finds bizarre, who asks quite figuratively, are you from Mars? I smile and say, we're Martians. Face the truth, we're Martians. And now there's proof. Just close your eyes and open up your mind and release the inner Martian trapped inside. We're Martians. Mozart was a Martian. Lincoln was one too. And Galileo, he made Martians famous. Your mother is a Martian. That makes you one too. But not Hitler. He was from Uranus.